Hey YouTube, I'm about to do a review of my T-Mobile G2 to show you how to get live TV. Now this is real live TV. I'm be doing it over my regular network, so you can see how it works. This will work. I don't know if it works for every phone. I know it's supposed to be on the MyTouch 4G and HD7, and I got it on my phone. I downloaded the application from Foreshare.com. So this is real live TV, and like none of that, it's like really the live TV. So this is it. It's called T-Mobile TV. I probably should, I want to show you how the application looks. Yes, my G2 is rooted. T-Mobile TV. So this is it. I guess this is Fox, I think. Well, this is Disney Channel, I think, loading. So here on Disney Channel, and I so happen to be on Disney Channel. So you can see that this is the same show. It's literally probably about 15 seconds, like approximately 15 seconds behind. As you can see, or it might be for certain channels. So yeah, you can look on the left and see the little orange guy walking across the screen, and little red guy, yellow guy come up, and then right here, you see the same thing. Little orange guy walk across the screen, and then the red guy, another guy. Yep, there you go. So I'm gonna show you another channel too. Let me type it on my TV. Let me search for like Fox or something. It's pretty dope. Fox. I just typed in Fox. I think it's probably Fox News. All right. We'll go to Fox News. That's channel 360. Okay. Let's sit right there. Now let's go to it on my phone. We'll go over to Fox. Alright. And let's see if we got the same thing going on. Alright, now let's look at the TV. Alright, you see the commercial? I forget the name of that movie, but you see the big tide coming in and all that stuff, and let's see. Like I said before, it's about 15 seconds behind. Let's see if the big tide comes in. There you go. You're out on the road, you want to watch some live TV, you got some live TV right here. You ain't got to worry about it. Right here, your phone. I guess, yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. So, that's live TV, just to show you guys. And yeah, there's way more to this application. But it does, like, on-demand, full TV shows and everything. And again, it's T-Mobile G2. If you want the application, you can go to Foreshare.com. And if you don't know how to do it, then I go there just to show you. Alright. Foreshare. And then when you type this in, you can't just type in T-Mobile without the dash, or put a dash in a dot in TV. I found out in this website, you have to like really be specific, or you will get like no results to little results. So you can type in T-Mobile TV, it won't work. You have to put T dash mobile. You have to spell it like that. If the dash is out there, nothing will come up. If there's a space after mobile, nothing will come up. If there's a dot after T, nothing will come up. It has to be like this, and you have to put dot ABK. Exactly like this. So let me search for it. And there we go. It was like put on here like 21 hours ago. So that's how you get the application. So, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and if you want, I got a couple other videos, and subscribe if you want to. Thanks.